All right. 1, 2, 3. 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. All right, come on, guys, let's go. Ah, I lost a skeleton. Shoot. Oh, well. Hearth. The means of destruction are tough. If I can have a couple minions of destruction as revives, then that's good, because they're really tough. Alright. I can't revive them. God dang it. Ow.
I can't carry anymore.
Okay. I don't remember what path I went down, so I'm gonna have to. There we go. Ooh, I like the stranglers from Act 4. They are pretty good.
I can't carry anymore.
Alright, so I want to see what the Unraveler Head is. Unraveler Head. Kill Bill. Yeah. I'm losing stuff. Okay.
I can't carry anymore. I am overburdened. I can't carry anymore.
Oh. Oh yeah, okay, those are all the stranglers.
I can't use this yet.
All right. I am going to make a portal here. I'm going to make more portals. Oh my God. Alright, I'm gonna stop. I'll be back in a sec. Okay, I'm ready to go. Got some stuff from Act 4. Thank you.
that here.
This is basically the strategy here. Hold on. I don't want to go too far. Actually, a little river of flame. Because I don't want to go too far in one direction. Because it means I have to walk farther when I get corpses. Minions. Alright. Because I don't portal back because I need that portal, right? Whatever is this one? Cult Plains. Yep. 1 second. Yep. What? I'll be down in a sec. Revives are gonna be weak as hell, though. They're gonna die immediately.
Afternoon.
Alright. The barb is amazingly helpful. My revives die immediately. Oh, screw it. I'm not gonna freaking bother. Really annoying. Yeah. Okay. Just because. Trade. One. Two. There. I did that mainly because it's easier to just do that. There we go. Call back.
Yes, warrior.
Festering appendages. Probably isn't even the right one. Is this a clone or is this the real one? That's a clone. Get in the freaking portal. Again. Trade.
Not in town.
Okay. Sucked on that, you douche canoe. You do keep hiding. Okay. You're pretty close to beating him.
Not enough mana.
Trade. Why?
afternoon.
Cause dude's almost dead, so I'll go Pandemonium Fortress. Outer steps. Okay, give me some enemies. Okay. What? Really? It won't let me bring those guys back? Weird. And then care. Let's go. Let's go talk to Mala. Mala real fast, or Mala real fast.
Salutations.
Oh, okay. Yeah, what? That's some bull crap. Might the Worldstone sharpness cause dangerous tremors. Terrorized game creation unlocked on this. Okay. Hold on. Alright, cool.
I can't carry anymore.
What? Give me a sec. I'm just gonna drop all my charms so I can pick up the goodies. Giant sword. I think that's it. Dang it! Grim Impaler, okay. 80, wow, that's pretty cool. And then, maximum damage, 12 to mana, poison resist, 15. Okay, one sec. I'm selling all this crap, and then I'm gonna pick up my charms before I talk to him. Hi.
If Tyrael says the Worldstone must be destroyed, then it must. We cannot let Baal's corruption prevail. The world will change, true. But who is to say it isn't for the better?
Okay. Trade. Okay. We'll talk to Larzik in a sec. There. Hi, Larzik.
The ancients themselves will envy our songs about you. Please, don't forget about us. Farewell, my friend.
But we're all gonna be dead. I think. Anya, hello.
I can't do that.
You have done the impossible, hero. Your defeat of the last of the three primevals is a great victory for the Light. Strange that you say that the Worldstone must be destroyed. Prophecies said nothing about that. Perhaps all we have fought for will be lost. Or perhaps we'll never need fight again.
Yeah, unlikely.
I knew in time you would defeat Baal. You have done everything you set out to do, my friend. Ever since you rescued me from Tristram, I have believed in you. It has been a supreme honor to aid you along the way. So, the Worldstone was corrupted by Baal, and now Tyriel must destroy it. Worry not. Through whatever lies ahead, I have faith that the Light will guide us both. Go now, back to the Worldstone chamber, and enter the portal Tyriel has opened for you.
Okay.
Not in town. The destruction of the World Stone does not bode well for our world, but I'll try not to worry. After all, we have warriors like you fighting for us and for the Light. Farewell.
Why does it say Haragath, Talrosh's tomb, and Talrosh's chamber? What? I don't understand what that message log thing meant. Corrupted tremors strike Talrosh's tome and Talrosh's chamber. What? I need to check that out before I do anything else. Hold on. Okay. I'll be back in the secretarial. I just need to check something. Hello.
I am impressed, Moritz. You have overcome the greatest challenge this world has ever faced and defeated the last of the primals. However, we are too late to save the Worldstone. Baal's destructive touch has corrupted it completely. Given enough time, the Worldstone's energies will drain away, and the barriers between the worlds will shatter. The powers of Hell will flood into this sanctuary and eradicate your people and everything you've labored to build. Therefore, I must destroy the corrupted Worldstone before the powers of Hell take root. This act will change your world forever, with consequences even I cannot foresee. However, it is the only way to ensure mankind's survival. Go now, Mortar. I have opened a portal that will lead you to safety. May the eternal Light shine upon you and your descendants for what you've done this day. The continued survival of mankind is your legacy. Above all else, you have earned a rest from this endless battle.
Thank you. All right. So, after this, we're going to go into Diablo 3. So, instructions end. I'm not going to turn it up. Dramatic percussive music. Hushed ethereal voice.